Right now in Spartanburg County, deputies are investigating a deadly shooting. Deputies say that this happened today on Battleground Road in Cowpens. Sheriff Chuck Wright says that a person of interest is in custody. We're told that person turned himself in. No other details, though, have been released at this time.